Prophetess Maxine Hopkins Etheridge, and the reason why I'm coming today to speak to you about an upcoming event that I'm having is an evening with Maxine Etheridge. And what I would like is for you to come and share with me in the goodness of God through song. I have put together some songs that I would like to encourage your heart with, and it's going to be held on March the 15th. At 7 p.m. at Mad Studios, and that is 307 and a half 11th Street in the city of Augusta, Georgia, 30906. The attendance fee is $10, and that does include a CD that you can take with you to listen for your spiritual listening pleasure. This is a very important event to me, and if you're my friend, then I would like to see you there. Okay, family as well. It's time that we move to perfection, you know, and it's time out for hitting and missing, you know what I'm saying? So whatever God has given us to do, we can do it together. I'm on the body. I'm necessary. And so since I'm necessary, then I've decided to step out by faith and do the necessary thing that God has ordained me to do. The body. If you're a part of the body of Christ, then I invite you to come and join me on March 15th at 7 p.m. at Mad Studios in Augusta, Georgia. The information is on my Facebook page, and you can feel free to call me for more details at 706-306-6124. I will be doing different cuts of songs that the Lord has given me, and just sharing with you different things in my life, how God has brought me through.
Very present, right there with you.